Assalamu alaikum, this is Mohammed Khidr Kamran. Today I have created a registration form for Python Tekken. Let's start. Here is the coding. So first of all, I will show you the form. Here is the form's output. Here is the header Python registration form. Names and gender, payment link, emergency. Number name, subject, and text. Let's select that. I will put my name here, user. And I will write a variable, my number, gender, name, payment mode, dash, and emergency mode. I will click on remember one. Remember me, sorry. After that, I will click on submit. Here you can see my form is accepted. And in the program, it is written accepted too. So let's read the program. I have given the size and it is a normal coding. And Ms. Swarda sends an video on streaming portal. I watched that. But I have done, let me show the video. You can see here's the video registration form, assignment 2. You can see it. Okay. So here's the video. In the video, the output is like that. So I don't need to type it like that because it's not colorful, it's not good. And I don't like it. So I changed my output to this. I changed my background color to black, text color to gray, and in this video, let me show the output. You can see when you click on submit button, it will get accept. And he gets accept in his program. But I don't want it. I won't take that accept comes on the screen. The user got to know that his program is accepted. So I created a variable to text accepted. And I gave the phone. HTML means text color background, black, dot grid, 8, and 3 column. So if we like submit like that, except to this, click here. To the person who is using this registration form will know that his form is accepted. And his, let me show. And his work is not colorful. So when this text box, I created a red color on that because it suits. If I put black, so it would not suit and it would give a shade. So let me show the output. I'll show it again. Create the area. Now I'm gonna use my number. Okay, mail. And payment mode, that is debit card. Emergency, yes. Number me and submit the button. It is accepted. And program, it is accepted too. So I hope you like my assignment too. Thank you. Love this.